Hello, today is April 1st, and I'll be showing you the 2001 Tracker Pro Deep V16. It's on a Trailstar trailer. The trailer tows fantastic. It's got great tread on the tires. All of the lights on the trailer work. We'll start up at the bow. As you can see, the little light here is working. We've got the trim. And turns the aerator on as well. I don't know if you can hear that, but I hear the pump. Got great dry storage up in the front. And your large live well. It has four Atwood rod holders. Fantastic Bimini top that's nice and big, keep the sun or the rain off you. The four chairs are in fantastic condition. We've got one chair that's a little off here, as you'll notice. It's white, but it sits fantastic. In the rear, you've got your battery box and a handy bait well over there. There is an internal gas tank. I believe it's a 15-gallon tank that runs your Mercury 40 horse by Tracker. We'll get that started here. Let's run the bilge pump. Or first I'll show you the lights. All lights are working. And that little helper light for when it's dark. And hopefully you can see that light is working. Hit the bilge pump. You can hear that. And your main aerator, which is humming. And you've also got auto. So let's start the motor. As you can see, you got your dash lights here, fuel tank, voltmeter, RPM, and speedo. The motor runs awesome. Just pulled it out of storage. Started on the first turnover. And this is a cold startup. We'll drop it in gear. And into reverse. The hull is in great condition. The carpet's very nice. Overall, a very well-kept 2001 Tracker. Thank you very much.